Alex, and we just left the house, so we're on our way to just picking up a quick breakfast, and then we're going to head to Maryland, New Maryland, and we are going to be doing a little shopping there, and then we're heading all the way to New Jersey, and then we're going into New York on Saturday. So yeah, and I'm in the car right now with...
Yeah.
This is Candace and Alexis, Lexi1995. We just put up a new video.
Yeah.
Saw that. And her, who doesn't have a channel but is creating one. And then Gabs, who's just sitting back there watching a thing. And then her mom, who's driving.
So yeah, I guess I will do more vlogging on the way there and so on and so forth. So I'll see you guys later. Bye.
And making sure that they're like set on the right thing and zooming in and out so that you can see your name. I felt awesome. I was. And they were like my camera, like the ultra. Okay, are you ready?
Lexi, say hi.
Hello.
On the road.
Hey guys, so we are on the Bay Bridge right now, and we are passing by the water, and there's like a ton of sailboats, so I'm just going to show you guys really quickly what that looks like.
I'll insert pictures.
Okay, wait, I can't see.
But there, you can see they're both vlog.
Massive vlogging and stuff, and they're fantastic. Oh, say hello.
So, lighting is sort of orangey now.
Guys
don't care.
He looks non-elder.
The light is a little strange now. Sorry about that. But anyways, that was like the sailboat. And yeah. she was filming for me, if you guys were wondering. But yeah, so we are about to head to the outlets and go do a little shopping before we enter New Jersey. She is still vlogging out the window.
They're spreading.
Or taking photos. I don't know what she's doing. We think they're like about to race or something because there's loads of them. But yeah, I'll see you guys later.
No, that's not it. So we made it to New Jersey and Candace.
We're supposed to say we made it to New Jersey.
Yeah. Success. Didn't die on the way. Success. This is the view from our hotel. It's really pretty. Oh gosh. There's like curtains and violins. Okay. This is what it looks like from our hotel. We're on the fourth floor. Fourth floor. And this is what the bed is like. Suzette, say hi. And this is what looking raunch. And then, so I guess I'll show you guys my outfit once I finish getting dressed to go out.
Hi guys, this is Freya Ken. We're about to get on the bus. I'll just like
Done. But yeah, this is what's around us. Oh, sorry, Candace. So yeah, you can see everything. I think we're going to Fifth Avenue right now. And hopefully I'll run into some cool stores. I hope to go to Inglewood and everything. So yeah, I'll help you. Oh, I'm recording real quick. there's the Aldo and Sunglass Hut. I'm excited to see the Sephora, which you can't really see, but I will film walking across. So yeah, I can see the Sephora real quick.
We're just waiting.
Okay, we're walking. Let's roll. to see inside this before, but it's like two stories or two levels. And amazing. I probably can't film inside the doors, so I'm just filming outside. But yeah. I'm filming. Say hi.
Hi.
Hello.
What have we done so far?
Well, this is today's show, but they were done filming. So we went to the NBC store. I'm not crazy.
In the NBC store.
Okay.
One of the employees.
That's cool. And then we walked to the Fifth Avenue. We turned around, came back. We're on Fifth Avenue. We're trying to like Big D. And we got something.
What's Nico?
I called it. Nancy.
Really?
Yeah. Hold on. Oh, I thought you were going to get it. Oh, and then, so now we're waiting at the Sephora on the Valentine's Day open. And how do you like it?
Hey guys, we're
coming down
right now, and we're about to eat.
Sorry, you can hear Candace on the side.
Yelling about the cars from the, you know, Kunya bookstore. And this is the Valentine's Day. It is a Japanese bookstore, and it was amazing. I'll tell you guys in detail what I got, but I basically got two Yaru magazines. You can see, I got this Yaru one because it has Kana Nishino on the front, who is my favorite singer. And then my total was $24.45. And then I also got another Kiyari one, and this one is Blanca. But I'll see you guys later. We're gonna do a haul later. But yeah, that's basically all I've got so far.
I don't know if you can see me or not, because I'm using my digital camera, so I can't really see anything. But